What if you never had to clip another coupon in your life, but you still reap all the benefits and savings? KXY4's Colleen O'Brien is here with a cool click that will cut coupon clipping from your life forever. I know a lot of people would be excited about this.
Oh, I know I was. I was actually going online looking through online coupons to print and clip when I found this, so I want to share it with everybody. I have been struggling with coupons for a very long time. I want to use them, but then you're at the grocery store and you're flipping through them and they're disorganized, unless you have one of those fun laminated books that you can put them in, but I don't go that far. So all you need for these coupons is a Safeway card and a computer, and let me show you how it works. You'll find the link to this on Safeway.com. Just go right here to coupons and then load coupons right here. It still gives you the option to print out coupons and clip them, but if you don't want to do that, this is where you go. So you can see that this is an exclusive membership with Safeway and P&G eSaver. You register your card because it has a number on the front, and log in, and then all you have to do is load your coupons. So I already logged in right here, and these are the coupons they're offering this week. They change all the time. So say I want some Oil Volet or maybe some, oh, that page expired. So let's go back. All you have to do is, we're having some technical difficulties. Just select the coupon that you want to use, and then you click load card. Then when you go to the grocery store and get to the checkout stand, you swipe your Safeway card, as you always do, for the Safeway savings, but it recognizes the coupons on here and comes right off, slashes the price right there. So no dealing with clipped coupons. You load them all onto your Safeway card, swipe it at the register, and it'll recognize them. Easy. No fuss, no muss. Mike, back to you.
That is awesome, honestly, because I will use that, because a lot of people, like you were just saying, you don't want to take a stack of coupons and then everybody behind you is like, oh man, this guy, you know, because you've been in the line when somebody's had a coupon.
Yeah, and I've run into the problem when I print them. I didn't have a very good printer, so when I printed the coupons, the barcode was a little fuzzy, so it didn't work, and she had to type them all in, and people were lining up behind me. I felt terrible. So check it out. I'll have a link on KXY.com under News Links, so you can find it and load your Safeway.
All right, a good one. Thanks, Colleen. Mm-hmm.